नमस्कार केजी स्टूडेंट्स, इन अवर लास्ट वीडियो क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 and 2 ऑफ चैप्टर 4। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, चैप्टर 4, पेज नंबर 24। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज मेंशन एनी 4 पार्ट्स ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 mention any 4 parts of a computer system। Answer। Now we all know that a computer has 4 main parts। A computer has 4 main parts: monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU। These are the 4 main parts a computer consists। Without a single part, we cannot say that these 3 part is a computer। These 4 main parts make a computer। These 4 main parts make a computer। For an example, if we take a pen, we can see the cap, the ripple and the body of the pen। When these three we add one by one, it make a pen। We cannot say each part a pen। Okay, in this way a computer has 4 main parts and these 4 main parts make a computer। Now our question is mention any 4 parts of a computer system। Any four parts, it is not saying that main parts, it is saying any 4 parts। We see many other parts with the computer system, like printer, speaker, UPS, but these are not the main parts। Okay, so we can write their names, but when it is saying that any 4 parts, we must say that the names of 4 main parts। Okay, it will convince the teacher or the question maker that we know the names of the main parts of computer। Then if he or she asks some other names of computer system, we can say other names like UPS, speaker, printer and etc etc। Okay, now answer main parts of computer system। Number 1, monitor। Number 2, CPU। Number 3, keyboard। And number 3 is mouse। These are the 4 main parts of a computer system। Now question number 6, question number 5, see the pictures and fill in the gaps। See the pictures and fill in the gaps। Page number 25, the first one is C-U, number B, PR-N-P-R, number C, M,
number C, M dash, N dash, P dash, R. Number D, K dash, Y, B, O dash, R, D. Okay, number E, C dash, and number F, M dash, U dash, E.
So these are the fill-ups.
Now see the answer. Number one, C P U. Number B, P R I N T E R, printer. Number C, N O N I P O R, monitor. Number D, K E Y B O A R D, keyboard. Number E, C D, CD. Number F, M O U S E, mouse. So this is your C W and H W both at once.
In our next class, we'll talk more about the KG2 third term syllabus question answer. Till then, namaskar all KG2 students.